Christianity now always seem to be governed by this love we have for useless twisting of our new technology.